So that was a little bit messy for a few reasons. When he was set up, he was all kind of skew and his weight was on one shoulder. So he did try and correct himself and rebalance it, but he found it a little bit difficult. So try and make sure that they're nice and straight, the legs are together on the floor, and their weight's evenly distributed, and it just makes it easier for them.
This is why I thought it might be useful to video, because then we can look at it back, because you can't tell.
As long as yours, Squiffy.
She was like,
Just notice the horses. You are daft. Sit. Good girl. Clever girl. Okay. Good.
Thank you. Negative at all with him. We're just showing him how to keep a stride for the
technique.
Ready? Go! Yay!
Small dog for big dog people.
Oh, definitely.
Yeah.
Yeah. I could have one of them.
Yeah, that's what everyone said. Everyone's like, I don't like small dogs, but... Yes! Oh, well! Wow.
Release him and then start to dog through.
Wait. Yes!
Yeah, confirmation. He's got quite long legs. It allows him a lot of power.
Yeah.
But like, you can get that... or something the same size,
yes.
Of which would. Beautiful, really lovely.